International Day of the Girl Child is an international observance day declared by the United Nations. It is also called the Day of Girls and the International Day of the Girl. October 11, 2012 was the first day of the girl child. The observation supports more opportunity for girls and increases awareness of gender inequality faced by girls worldwide based upon their gender. This inequality includes areas such as access to education, nutrition, legal rights, medical care, and protection from discrimination, violence against girls, and forced child marriage. The celebration of the day also reflects the successful emergence of girls and young women as a distinct cohort in development policy, programming, campaigning, and research. International Day of the Girl increases awareness of the issues faced by girls around the world. Many global development plans do not include or consider girls, and their issues become invisible. More than 62 million girls around the world had no access to education, according to USAID in 2014. Worldwide and collectively, girls ages 5 to 14 spend more than 160 million hours more on household chores than boys of the same age do. Globally, 1 in 4 girls are married before age of 18. On October 11, 2016, Emma Watson, United Nations Women's Goodwill Ambassador, urged countries and families worldwide to end forced child marriage. Many girls around the world are vulnerable to acts of sexual violence, and perpetrators often go unpunished. The Day of Girls helps raise awareness not only of the issues that girls face, but also of what is likely to happen when those problems are solved. For example, educating girls helps reduce the rate of child marriage, diseases, and helps strengthen the economy by helping the girls have access to higher paying jobs. Pakistan takes pride in paying tribute to the achievements of our girl education and those of the world at large, and believes that their achievements are a symbol of their determination. According to a statement issued by Foreign Office on International Girl Child Day, girl children's achievements are also reflective of our resolve to protect and empower them and provide opportunities of progress to them. This day, we reiterate our continued commitment to the promotion and protection of rights of every girl child. The government of Pakistan has taken a range of institutional and legal measures to eliminate any form of exploitation and has opened up opportunities and excellence and progress. The government has taken significant steps for social, political, economic, and legal empowerment of young girls and women, and participation by girls and women in public life has notably increased in recent years. Pakistan strongly supports the right of every girl to education. We firmly believe that education promotes the value of tolerance and paves the way for progress and prosperity. We express our strong resolve to continue to pursue policies and programs at all levels to ensure enabling environment for children's education in Pakistan, particularly for girls' education. Pakistani girls are excelling in every field of life, be the political leadership role, diplomacy, or military. They are heralding our endeavors for a progressive Pakistan.